The bass's lateral line can detect very slight and subtle movements. That's why it can hear the pounding vibration of your crankbait going through the water, even in muddy water.